At the start of term, when I'm trying to remember hundreds of new names, I get the students to remember first of all their own name, and then think of something they either like or dislike, beginning with the first letter of their first name. So, for instance, my name's Neil, and I like nails. This helps me to remember, if not their name, then at least their mnemonic. And at least I remember something. There's a girl, for instance, I teach in Year 8, who I still only really know as Kangaroo.